on, let's sing.
Okay.
Hello. 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 How are you? Hello. 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 How are you?
I'm good. I'm great.
In a TLP Kids class, your child will learn a new language in an immersion-based setting using music, stories, games, art, and more. Our dynamic team of native and bilingual teachers mix high energy and movement, allowing children to learn in a whirlwind of culture and excitement. Our classes and summer camps are for children 12 months to 11 years, and they're happening across the U.S. and Spain now. We believe that it is never too early for a child to begin a new language, as children have a unique capability that allows them to learn languages naturally and acquire native-like fluency as easily as they learn to walk.
No solo los niños más pequeñitos tienen más facilidad para aprender una segunda lengua de la misma manera que aprenden su primera lengua y diferencia las dos lenguas perfectamente. Me dice, esto es español, esto es inglés, le encantan las canciones en inglés y se sabe los números, que muchas veces cuando ella está jugando y yo no la estoy prestando atención, se pone one, two, y se pone a contar los juguetes.
Well, my daughter started showing an interest in programs like Dora the Explorer. She was wanting to know what certain words meant in Spanish. She was asking about it. And so I thought that it might be something that she would enjoy learning about. The Language Project for Kids started a program at our school, and right after classes, she's able to go. It's very easy for me for transportation. She's been having a lot of fun. It's really turned out to be one of her favorite after-school activities. She really enjoys dance, and she really enjoys learning Spanish. We've been really happy with the program. I can see her language skills coming along amazingly quickly for a child, but they say that's the best time for them to start. So I'm very excited about
my teacher.
Bye bye, goodbye. Bye 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 bye, goodbye.
At the Language Project, we pride ourselves on providing stimulating classes where learning happens naturally. Classes begin with a welcome song, followed by circle time. This is designed not only to practice greetings in the new language, but also to bring the group together and make the children feel invited and comfortable in their environment. Each class reviews past vocabulary and also presents new theme-based vocabulary using real objects, flashcards, songs, games, and much more. The children may go on a treasure hunt, cross an imaginary river to find magic words, or call upon the mystery box to show the new language for the day. Our creative team of teachers strives to build each child's curiosity before we begin to read, play, and discover the new language in the second part of each class. Through our 100% immersion language adventures, we tap into a child's imagination to provoke learning by hearing, imitating, and doing.
In the beginning, the kids are a little bit scared and shy, and the most rewarding thing for me is to see them come out of their shell, to understand when I'm speaking in English, all of a sudden, I understand what she's saying. And to see that look on their faces of, wow, I'm getting it.